heute vor 10 Jahren internierte die Bush-Regierung die ersten 20 Gefangenen in Guantánamo Bay auf Kuba. Anlässlich dieses Jahrestages sammeln sich heute Tausende Amerikaner überall in den Vereinigten Staaten, um erneut die Schließung des Lagers zu fordern. Sie verlangen für alle dort Gefangenen ein faires, offenes, ziviles Gerichtsverfahren. Wir von American Voices Abroad, Amerikaner in Berlin, stehen zusammen mit Amnesty International an diesem 10. Jahrestag. Wir stehen vor unserer Botschaft am Pariser Platz und verlangen Folgendes von unserer Regierung. We call on our government to charge and prosecute all detainees in fair and open trials or release them to countries that will respect their human rights. To abandon military commissions and any pursuit of the death penalty, to bring justice to all violators of human rights, torturers and enforcers of disappearance, and to respect international human rights law in all counter-terrorism operations. Just after his inauguration 3 years ago, President Obama promised to close Guantanamo. Yeah. But as of today, most of the detainees have been neither charged nor fairly tried. There have been no releases at all in the past 12 months, even though the United States government has cleared half of the present 171 inmates for release. In mid-December, President Obama signed into law the National Defense Authorization Act, despite his own reservations about several critical provisions, including military detention without charge or trial. This act also restricts the transfers of cleared detainees from Guantanamo to foreign countries for resettlement or repatriation, making it even more difficult to close the prison camp. We expect the constitutionality of these provisions to be tested in the courts. We call on President Obama to continue to make the case for closing. And in the last few days, there have been related developments. Lengthy secret negotiations, many of them here in Germany, between the United States government and the Taliban, have led to the opening of a Taliban political office in Qatar. In return, the United States may soon be releasing 5 prisoners from Guantanamo. If the Taliban and the United States agree to conduct peace negotiations, it would be the most significant political breakthrough since the start of the war. This is a critical time. President Obama, take advantage of this moment. Start releasing the remaining prisoners in Guantanamo. And as we are beginning to read, even in the mainstream press, the New York Times on the web today, for example, President Obama should acknowledge the long history of the Guantanamo naval base and initiate the process of returning it to Cuba. He would be keeping his campaign promise and would begin to put the mistakes not only of the last 10 years behind us. This recognition of our military interventionism would lay the groundwork for new relations with Cuba and other countries in the Western Hemisphere and around the globe. Surely there would be no better way to observe today's grim anniversary than to stand up for the principles that Guantánamo has undermined for over a century. Thank you.